A pilot is dead after a small plane crashed into a Texas television station tower.
Yeah, it knocked out power to Lubbock's police station and all over town. The TV station studios had to be evacuated because power crews said it was unsafe to stay inside. No word yet on what caused the crash, but we do know the plane was on approach to Lubbock's airport when it hit the tower.